Club Peterson?
Yes.
I'm Officer McKay. This is Officer Valdez. How are you?
Fine. Thanks. You?
Good. Good. Thank you. The reason for our visit today is to serve you with a restraining order. From the Kings County Court, we've been in contact of any kind with Mr. Kent Odessa.
This is a restraining order?
That's correct.
From Odessa.
That's right, Ms. Peterson. Mr. Kent Odessa. The document in your hands, as you can see, prohibits you from any contact of any kind with Mr. Kent Odessa. That includes mail, telephone, email, voicemail, or any other communication device.
This is impossible. There must be some mistake. He would never do this to me.
I'm sorry, Ms. Peterson, but we need your understanding on this. Violating any stipulation of this order can result in probation or possible jail time. Are we clear on that? Ms. Peterson. Are we clear on that?
Yes, officer. Crystal clear.